Good night, everybody. Thank you for coming. We'll just tune up a little bit, and then we'll play for you, and then we'll, you know, introduce the band. Thank you for coming.
Great.
Okay. So please give up to Glauco Benedetti on tuba, please. Our bass player. Our bass player. Then we have Alfonso Santimone on keyboards. Federico Pierantoni on trombone. Mattia Dalla Pozza on tenor saxophone, and later you hear him on alto saxophone. My name is Daniele Santimone, I'm the guitar player to this band, but the idea came from the guy sitting behind the traps, behind the drum set, Riccardo Paio on drums. So, the band is named Rich Double because of a very simple reason. His name in Italian, I mean his real name of course, is Riccardo. Riccardo is Richard. Richard becomes rich. Well, hopefully so. Not rich, but rich in the sense of the name. Then Paio in Italian could be translated as into pair, you know? So two things. And so that became Double. So Rich Double is an idea that came from our drummer, and it features, you know, some sort of, we'll call it Afrobeat, jazz Afrobeat. If you've ever heard that African music, that's very, you know, common, and you know, the likes of tell me about the names of the great African Afrobeat player. Fela Kuti, of course. I'm sure you've heard of him, and so we try to mix that with our own improvisations and stuff. Well, okay,
it's okay.
It's just a matter of recording the set. So the first thing you heard is called Posteggio Cinque. Posteggio Cinque means place number 5. The second one is
Sete.
Thirst.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mattia Dalla Pozza, alto saxophone this time. Federico Pierantani on trombone. And the great Glauco Benedetti on sousaphone, actually. The tuba for guys who like to walk.
And to run.
And to run, of course, yeah. Jogging with the tuba and the sousaphone, that's a good idea. Okay, the next one is a homage we like to pay to one of the great group players and, you know, piano players, bebop players, whatever you want to call them, great genius, the great Horace Silver. His last name was, of course, Silveira, because his dad was from Capo Verde, you know, Capo Verde. You know, so the African roots are very strong in his music, and you can tell by this tune that's called Nutville. By Horace Silver.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Ricardo Paio, also known as Rich Gabo Drums. Okay, the next one is another Afrobeat kind of a thing that Ricardo composed, and it was a very hot day when he composed it, so it's called Savannah. What a heat, what a hot day. That's the subtitle, Savannah. Thank you. Saxophone player, actually, I would say an unsung hero of jazz and music in general. His name was Eddie Harris, and he wrote many tunes, one of which Miles Davis played one of his records, and it was called Freedom Jazz Dance. But the tune we are going to play for you today is called Cold Duck Time. Thank you.
Thank you.
think it's called Sun and Fun. Well, today was kind of sunny, and we are having fun, so Sun and Fun.
Thank you.
Okay, now, while we're keeping on playing, I need you to do us a favor. You see, our tuba player has been playing bass all night. So we'd love him to solo once more. So why don't you provide for him singing this line, the foundation? Okay. Repeat what the horns are doing. Let me hear you. Come on. Christine, thank you so much for having us. She was very kind to invite us over here to play with you guys, to play for you and with you in the last two. Thank you so much. So once again, please give it up to Rich Double, Ricardo Paia on drums. Glauco Benedetti on sousaphone. Alfonso Santimone on keyboards and sounds. Federico Pierantoni on trombone. Mattia Dalla Pozza on alto saxophone and tenor saxophone. And yours truly, Daniele Santimone on guitar. Thank you so much for coming. And so the last one is a tune by the great. Green.
Yeah.
Yeah. Was kind of keeping you, you know, waiting, but I know you like it, we love it. It's a tune that's called John John. And well, if you like group music, we recommend you listen to this record by him. It's called Live at the Lighthouse and by Grant Green, and this tune is called John John.
Oh,
This is the last one. Thank you. You asked for it. Almost, did you? Well, we thought you did. And so we'll play another one by Ricardo. It's called Afro Pagano. Padano with some cows, some bells, and some James Bond, some, you know, shadows. Thank you for coming.